Hey guys, Broncos Nation slash Madden NFL Messenger. It's night time, so can't really talk. I got a few coins, so before we start, week 6, you know, the team, which we're 4-1 right now, we are going to go ahead and buy a pack. I'll try to talk as much as I can, but it's gonna be hard. That's what we wanted. Big pool. Big pool. That's a big time pool. Oh, look at that speed though. I had a feeling that I was gonna get something. 94 speed, 83 awareness, 93. There we go. And what? Send this to Grant Oster. Send this to Grant Oster. Bring this up to an 88 overall. There must not be one on the ball.
Was he 95? He was 95.
There he is. About 15k. We're gonna go ahead and keep him. back on. For some reason, my opponent has quit the game, so that's the end of the video. But we get the win, I think. We get the win first. So I just get a free win. Yeah, we got the victory, as you can see right there. So, yeah. You know what? I'm just do the next game in this video. One more pause it and then get back onto it. So yeah. Okay, here we are, guys. In week 7, after getting that free win, after doing that kickoff and pause the other guys' team, then we went to resume and you quit the game. So we got 3 wins in week 6, so we're now 5-1 in the season. We're on to a team that's winning, gives us a playoff berth. And we'll get extra 1,000 points. And yeah, 140 back for it, so yeah. So here's week 7. Trying to become 6-1 and make the playoffs.
should have stopped that. If you guys are doing my YouTube channel, I tried to talk in my videos, but it's nighttime. I can't really, so it's hard to. So yeah, don't want to wake up my parents. And I'm using a tablet to record once I get old. Like in a year and a couple months, when I move out. Because I'm 16 right now, 17 in like a month and a week. So like a year and a month and a week. When I move out when I'm 18, I'll get Elgato. You're gonna be able to edit better, always be able to talk loud for you guys and stuff, and better quality, like my quality ain't bad, but like, stuff out.
Third down. Come on, D. Stop. I believe I've thrown two interceptions. I have three up right now. Only some time. Get rid of all pass, though. God. His debut. He was his first interception on my team. So big one. Not too tough out, 16 seconds remaining. Had to get a field goal range here. Or a chance to throw a deep for a touchdown. No box at all. I'm trying to call timeout. Time we're down 7-0. But we do get the ball. Offense hasn't played too well. Defense has played pretty good. Fleming, whatever. I don't exactly know how to say his name. But he did get us an interception here on his debut. Because that last game win was not really good because the guy quit. And we'll throw another interception. What's with me today? Jeez. throw the ball. He didn't throw the ball. I pushed it again. Did it 3 times. It was wide open. There we go. Debut.
2 interceptions against 2 tackles. Pretty good debut. Gives us a chance. Another chance to tie this game. I should do something. I don't know.
Another interception? What? God. Playing horrible.
Defense is
keeping me in this game. You won't pass the ball because I'm not throwing it. three motorcycles. Well, we got a good pull, guys, but, and you got two interceptions, had a good debut, but I had no offense in this game, I lost 10-0, because there were way too many interceptions. Talk to you guys later.